God.
The windows!
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. PBI are counting on us. Use the M&G, sweep the ground! Keep going, driver! That's our fire boys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son! They're moving in from the trench! Use that machine gun! Move them now! We've got them on the run! Push on! We'll chase Fritz all the way back to Berlin!
Oh!
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
Well, we need a fresh batch of socks on you, these lads got training. All artillery!
Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody...
Whoa, no, don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners.
Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, McManus won't.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, McManus.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, lads.
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shit!
Malt in, McManus! Bird's malt!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward!
Yes! Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop!
Fair enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Sound.
some of it!
One less hemorrhage! Hold position here! Clean out all the German guns! Hold her here and help our boys move!
Come on! The Brits don't give up unless they force them!
Shut down that gun! Mercenaries! That's one less machine gun! What's that gun?
Let's find the rest! move!
Kill these bastards!
Artillery ahead! Now we cut them all down!
Thank you.
engaging! Keep coming for him!
Message coming in!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's tempting, sir! Sir! Green! 3, 6, 4, turn!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking ducks! Run to the lead!
The devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start her up.
Give us a break. Come on. Come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. Listen, son, I know we're asking a lot here, but this job needs doing. Find us a path through those woods.
repair yard. Magic driver, that's magic. We didn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
I can't see a damn thing.
Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Tell you what, I'm glad you're on our side, Edwards. Bess is taking a real hammer. Get your toolkit and do what you can. Good work. Watch yourself, we'll deal with this. Don't get too far ahead.
ahead on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now.
Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodded woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. I still need you to see them. On the bridge! Gentlemen, come on, have it! Bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended too. Those field guns quickly clean out. You go in, clear out those guns, and move up.
enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
That was outstanding, Edwards. You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Oh, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Close one. One down, three to go. Halfway there.
Ah. Huh?
just one more. That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye. Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Now come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me in. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
Edwards, rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Machine gun ready! try to get behind them! The armor is weaker there! Tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Let's bloody do it!
Right, keep moving. Keep them confused, off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
shit! Put another one on him!
That did it, man!
To come, then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best.
Thank you.
in place.
We only bloody
Bess!
Did it, boys!
You did it, girl!
Next stop, come.
Sir?
Edwards, get moving.
Oh, no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.